the fire catches very nicely. So now it is a time you can put the mud pot. So after putting the mud pot, you can put a teaspoon of ghee. So it takes about 3 minutes for the ghee to get heated. So first we will be putting mustard, then after we put jeera, little hing. Then after putting hing, we put moong dal, and moong dal we roast it for 1 minute. So usually it is said that if you roast the moong dal, then you will never get gas in the body. So then we cut about 5 kinds of vegetables. You can put 5 kinds of vegetable like carrot, beans, pumpkin, cauliflower, then some creeper vegetables you can take, and about 2 tomatoes are more than sufficient. So these like your food should have at least 70% fiber. So when you are cutting tomato on big size, the skin goes off. The tomato skin usually doesn't get digested. So while eating, you can throw away the skin. Ghee got heated up, so we are putting 1/2 teaspoon mustard. So when you put the mustard, it should crack. Once the mustard gets cracked, then only you can put the jeera, then you can put the hing, and then you can put the dal. So the mustards, they get cracked. So unless the mustard cracks, you will not get the real taste in the food. So you should allow the mustard to crack very nicely. And once the mustard is cracked, then you put the jeera. And after jeera, you put the hing and moong dal. So now the mustard is almost cracked. So now we are putting the jeera. Then after jeera, we are putting 1 big feast of moong dal, which is already washed and dried. And now we just roast it for 1 minute. Also, we add a small pinch of hing. So as per Ayurveda, the hing helps taking out the unwanted gas from the body. So now what you do, so roast it for 1 minute and put the vegetables, and you can put the hot water, boiling water, garam pani. So here now we are roasting this moong dal for 1 minute. If you make it little light brown, no problem. Then we are putting the vegetables in this, and we put boiling water and we cover it. So now we have roasted this moong dal for about 1 minute. So now we are putting all the vegetables, including the tomato. So now we are putting about 2 tomatoes. And we are putting carrot. Beans. Then we are putting another 2 varieties of vegetable. So this mud pot has now about 70% of vegetable. So now we put boiling water in this. So put 1 liter water. Then after putting this water, 1 liter water, you can cover the pot. So this takes approximately 15 minutes for the vegetable and for the dal to get cooked up. So once this fire oven gets started burning very nicely, so you change the direction of the stove. So the airflow from the bottom, it will stop. So the fire will be now on a medium scale. So there will be no much energy loss. So we are changing the direction of the fire burner. So So now we are putting a top cover on this. So this will take approximately 15 minutes to get cooked. So after 15 minutes, this we are making a lapsi of dalia. So we'll be putting the broken wheat after 15 minutes. So we are putting a cover on this. So now you are 15 minutes, you are free to do any other services you like. Now the vegetable and dal is getting cooked up. So it is almost boiling. You can see. So the food retains the color. And it is almost it is boiling. Now it is just 5 minutes over. Another after 10 minutes it will be completely cooked. So here what we see, the food is getting very nicely cooked. So the dal and the vegetable, it takes equal time to cook, and you can see the food, it retains its original color. So another 5 minutes it will be cooked, and then we are putting the remaining items. So you can add now you can just once through you can stir. So here what you can see, this broken wheat is nicely getting cooked. So if you feel the water is more short, or you want khichdi little diluted, if you want more water you can add more water, but you should add hot water. So here what we see, there is a little water required, so we'll be putting little hot water in this. So this is almost 80% cooked. This khichdi is ready. This is done, and you can see the texture, you can feel the color. The vegetable is properly cooked, the dal is cooked, and the dalia is cooked. So now after cooking you just keep it down for, you can keep as much as 40 minutes. The food absorbs all the water, and after 40 minutes it is ready for offering. So now we are putting this, taking it out from the fire, and we are putting it on the cover there. Yes. So here what you can see, we have more flame. So in this flame you can heat the water, so you can roast some nuts. So the flame is very high, so this flame will last another half an hour. So if you feel this was more quantity of fuel we have put, so next time you can reduce one or two patties. So gradually you will come to know how many number of patties are required for cooking the khichdi.